In this lesson, we are going to learn about layout. As you can see, we are repeating the sidebar and the footer in all the pages. You go to a different page, it's the same, repeating the sidebar and the footer. All the pages, you are repeating the same thing. And that is not productive. And it's not productive because imagine if tomorrow you wanted to change this to welcome. It means you would have to go to every page, come to this one, change it to welcome. Come to this another page, change it to welcome for all the pages, and that is not productive at all. So we are going to fix that using layout, and before we do that, let's delete this template. We no longer need it. We've already integrated it into our project. So how layout work is that you come here to views, then you say layout.blade.php. After saying that, you come and pick any of the pages here. So I'll go with welcome. You copy everything, then paste it in your layout. After pasting it, we only want to be left with what is common in all the pages. That's what we want to be left with in here. You come and check the head. It is common in all the pages. You go to welcome. You have the head. You go to contact, you have the head. You go to blog, you have the head. It is common in all the pages, so we leave that untouched. We go to the body. You check the header. It is not in every page, so it's unique. So you cut it. You just remove it, rather, not cutting it. Then at yield, you say at yield header. Then we check the sidebar. The sidebar is common in every page. We leave it untouched. The menu button. So if you come and resize this, we have this menu button. You click on it. We have an overlay here. Then you click the X button. It disappears. So the menu button is common in every page. It's there, so we leave it untouched. We check the main. The main is not common in every page. You go to the welcome page. You go to the main. Where is it? Here we go. We are talking about latest blog posts. We go to contact. We are talking about a contact form, so it's different in every page. So we cut that. Come here, remove it, and you say at yield main. You don't have to call it main, you can give it another name, but I think name, by calling it main, it's easy to understand the code. The footer, it is common in every page. The JavaScript is common in every page, so we leave all that. So now we have our layout. So to use it is that you go to any page, you check what is here that is not in the layout page. So in our case here, the head is there in the layout. The header is there. The sidebar is there. No, the header is not there in our layout. You can go ahead and confirm. We don't have the header. We just said yield it. So you cut that. Cut the header. Then continue checking. The menu button is there. The main is not there. So here I want to cut all this together. That's why I'm pasting it here, so that I can cut what is unique. What is here that is not in this other page. So I'll cut all this. So the footer is there and the JavaScript is there. So remove everything. So we've only cut out what is unique, what is not there in the layout page. So now if you go to welcome page, home, you should get a blank page because we have nothing here. So we can extend this layout. So how we do it is you come here and say at extends layout, then save. Come here, refresh, and we get the layout, and that is the sidebar and the footer, which is common in all the pages. So Laravel comes and check, you want me to extend layout, it comes here, it extends it. Then it comes here, it sees it's supposed to yield a header here. Then it comes here, it checks, you've not told it what to yield in there, so it does nothing. So if you want, you can tell it at section and section header do this and that. So we want you to, so here I have main and header, I only want the header, so I'll cut this. So I want you to provide this code there, and Laravel will do just that. Refresh, and we have the header. You do the same, come and tell it where we have yield main, we want you to put this and that. So you come here and you say at section and section main, then you give it the main section, save, refresh, and there we go, we have the same thing as before. So we do the same for the other pages, and by that we are not repeating the layout, we are not repeating the sidebar and the footer, we are referencing it from the layout. So you come to contact, we check what is unique, and it is the main section only. The rest is common, the rest is there in the layout. So instead of, so if you come here to contact page, click contact, instead of showing this from here, let's reference it from the layout. So remove everything at extend. So now if you try to refresh, contact, refresh, I've not saved, okay, save the file, contact, refresh, it's empty. So let's reference the layout at extends, layout, save, refresh, and now we have a layout, the layout. So we come here and say at section, and the section is called main, so give me that. Refresh, we have the same thing. So we do the same for the blog page. We check what is unique. It's the main section. Cut it, remove everything, extend. At extends, layout, then section. It's called main. Then provide what you want there, save. So we go to blog. Blog. There we go, it's working as before. Let's change the about. Grab main, cut out, then remove everything, extend again, layout, then section, it's called main, paste, let's go to about page, and there it's working. Then the last page is single blog post, so come here, main, cut, remove everything, extend again, layout, then section, main, paste, save. What page was that? Single blog page. So go to blog, click on title, and it's working. So that's how layout work. And now if you want to change this to welcome, you don't have to change it in every page. So we are referencing the sidebar here, so you can just come here and change this to welcome. And now since every page is referencing this layout, so this will, it will reference the welcome, it will reference the welcome. So if you come here and refresh, So it's welcome, you go to blog page, it's still welcome, you go to about page, it's still welcome, and that is productive. So that is layout. In the next section, we're going to learn about named routes. Now, if this video has been of any help to you, please consider supporting my work by subscribing to this channel, leaving a comment and a like. Cheers.